All right, boys, welcome back. Welcome back. This is supposed to be the Hideaway DLC. What the hell? Oh, jeez. What? That room? This is that room. All the kids in it. The doors are open. He's chasing after another kid. What the hell? Hey, look at the drawing of the other character. Looks like I'm supposed to drop down. Hang on. Let's go back. Because I went left assuming I was supposed to go right. Okay, so I am supposed to go left. Okay, let's go. What is this? So, in my original playthrough of Little Nightmares, I never played this. So, I don't know what to expect. I don't know if we're playing as the same kid, or if this is a totally different kid. At the very least, this is definitely before the events of the base game, considering that that guy still has his arms. At least I would assume. What the hell? Another one of those leeches. Okay. It's that stupid eye again. Am I supposed to go down? Yep, I'm supposed to go down. Okay, let's go. That was another kid. That was a kid that had a flashlight. Come on. Let's go chase after her. Figure out what the hell's going on. Crap, I've been sprinting too long. He's getting tired. The playroom. Okay. Door's open. Why is the door open? That's a thing that we climbed in the first one. Remember? We climbed that, looked like a set of sheets. And that's how we made it through this window. Wait for me. Oh, jeez. I should go down there. She had to have dropped down. Why would she go deeper, though? Can I grab this box? Nope. What about that suitcase? Come on. Come on, kid. You got this. I'm not gonna lie though, I was scared shitless that something would grab me from the water. Okay. Oh no, she's gone. Go. All right, boys. So I think we may have lost the girl. Go. Holy crap, that was a lot of those freaking things. Set of clothes. Wonder if it belonged to her. Okay. What the hell? Let's go. This is fucking weird and crazy. There's so much water. I don't like the fact that I'm swimming and first thing that happened as soon as we got here was something grabbed us out of the water. Oh, great. Even more. And even deeper water. Oh, great. And there's something in the water. What did I say? More water. Nope. Ew. Okay. Oh great, am I stuck? Oh, that's just disgusting. Oh, thank God. That was fucking... Oh, that was just creepy. That was gross. I'm glad I got away from those things. Why would we go deeper into this freaking ship? This godforsaken place. I guess it was just better than the alternative. Okay. Okay, so looks like I got two switches to flip. Okay, can't flip that one, so I probably need to flip this one first. Come on. Oh, I see. I could have just left it. So I thought it was going to, like, flutter or something. That's why I shut it off. Now I see. I literally could have just left it alone. I want to know what happened to that girl. I think she's gone, though. I think those leeches got her. I just had to push up against it. Okay. All right. So jump. Yeah, fuck off. Shit, I did not mean to jump in. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, that's so fucking creepy. Okay, I thought I'd be able to jump up onto that ledge, and that just didn't happen. Come on, buddy, get up. There we go. What? Those were collectibles? Okay, I was gonna just toss it into the water, thinking it would fuck with them. Oh, thank God. Okay. It tried to hang on to that. Oh, jeez, that's got a friggin' arm sticking out of it. Did I make it too high? One way to find out. There we go. What is that? Oh, it's a dead fish. Is that a head? It is a fish head. I see, I see. The whole point was to distract it with those. While we run. Awesome. Okay. Oh, jeez. This place is just freaking horrible. Got it. Okay. How do I get to the door, though? Wait. Ah. Got it. Jeez. Come on, I gotta get out of the water before that thing comes back. Nice. Okay, that was fucking pure luck. The key. Okay. I get you. I'm coming to my gnomish friends. So I'm sure that's probably why you're jiggling. Come on. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch. Ugh! Come on, let's go. We're faster than that stupid thing. It got lucky last time. Let's go. Let's go, little buddy. What? Oh, wait a minute. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put them over here. We're gonna make them like platforms. Raise the water level and jump across them over here where it's shorter. It's a shorter distance jump. Let's try that. I think I got it. Okay, there we go. Thank God. All right, let's go. Oh, jeez. What the fuck was that thing? Oh, that was hideous. It was like a freaking hag. Oh, shit. Climb, buddy. Oh, thank God. Eat that bitch. Okay. Shit. Okay. That's a long way. I think I gotta make it onto the barrels and then make it onto that dresser. Straight bitch. Can't touch me. Okay. Just gotta make it across this. Fuck off. I didn't jump like I wanted to. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Yes. Go, go, go. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm screwed. Why didn't you jump onto the pipes? Oh my god, you idiot. Oh, thank God. Okay. Okay. All right, I'm almost there. Where's it at? Okay, it's over there. Top left. Screw it. Go. Go for it. Go, 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 go. Screw you, bitch. Let's go, buddy. Gotta get the hell out of here. Oh, what the hell? Do I gotta make that jump? I don't have to make that jump. That's a collectible. Oh, wait a minute. I just needed to keep climbing. Alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk that collectible. Fuck that. Get the fuck out of there. Okay. Oh, so what now? Okay, so I need to jump down. Okay. I think I saw the handle on the other side. So what does this button do? What's the point of this? Let's move that. Oh, it's recessed. There we go. Oh, I think it sank. That's all right. There we go. See, this was literally my plan from the beginning. Just get it close and then just toss it over. But then I lost it. Okay. Jesus. Okay, I got a voice, finally. Oh, man. I don't know why, but for some reason he just kept refusing to grab onto stuff. Oh, you're kidding me. It's timed? Okay, I made it, boys. Dear Lord. That was just stupidly difficult for, like, basically no reason. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. There it is. There's that stupid hag. God, okay. Fuck this bitch. Can I grab onto the light? Oh, jeez. Okay. That was lucky. Go. Oh, jeez. Got her. Or it, whatever the hell that thing is. Oh my god, jeebus, creebus. Guys, y'all don't even know how many times I've gone through this, how many times I've died, and all I had to do was push the stupid freaking TV. Oh, come on, you idiot. And then it doesn't help that this kid doesn't want to fucking listen to me half the time. Oh my Jesus. All right, let's go. That was just ridiculous. Hey. Man, I might as well grab it. Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh my god. Oh. Are we done? Are we finally done? Is this freedom? I highly doubt it. But let's go. Yeah, no. What I kept doing was I kept standing on that stupid TV instead of just pushing it in. And I couldn't understand why. No, no, no. Oh my god, that was a long-armed guy. Oh, what an asshole. Wait. Wait, were we the kid that gets dragged off? We're the kid that gets dragged off. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, boys, that's what I'm gonna do for tonight. See you guys in the next one. Peace and bye.